2 years have passed, and the walls of Carthage still stand, and they will continue to stand while Rome relies on ineffective commanders and a rabble of broken men.
We are wasting coin and men on a futile...
Rome must command respect. We must command respect.
Carthage had been subjugated by Rome since the conclusion of the Second Punic War. For 50 years, Carthage paid a crippling indemnity and submitted to Roman authority. By 151 BC, the debt was paid. However, Rome had her eye on Carthage's territory, and excuses were found to resume hostilities. Carthage found itself under siege, but resisted Rome's attacks for 2 years. In 147 BC, Rome sent the popular young commander, Scipio Aemilianus, to end the war once and for all.